torch before we go. What's behind the door?
Exactly. Let's make it worthwhile with a vacation to Florida and a vacation to Maine. You and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Fort Walton, Florida, and head to Destin for a five-night stay in a two-bedroom condo from Wyndham Vacation Rentals. Relax in the heart of paradise, swim in emerald waters, and enjoy every amenity under the sun at this beachfront getaway. Daily breakfast is included. And then second, Chad, you and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Portland, Maine, and head to York Harbor in your rental car for a five-night stay in a deluxe waterview room at Stage Neck Inn. Enjoy seaside dining, picturesque views of the rocky coastline, and world-class accommodations at this award-winning property. Daily breakfast plus a 60-minute couples massage included.
Nice. Rachel, James O'Halloran. Gave this call one right price. We have two trips, one price tag, $5,159. Does that price go to the Florida trip or the Maine trip?
I'm going to say Maine, Drew.
Maine! Maine wins over Florida. All right, James, it's all up to you. Ready? One, two, three. Yes! He lives in Florida. His sister lives in Maine. It's a perfect trip. Let's get another contestant up here, George. Who we got?